Good evening. As you can see, I'm Nikki here, and that is my father's shop. Now we are running after father's death. Well, my father is popular for spices. As you can see, we are in all the newspapers and guidebooks for good quality. And I lost my father suddenly in 2004 due to a severe heart attack. So we daughters, we have seven daughters and mother, we are running the shop. We don't have any brother. You can see we have a huge collection of spices here. Curry for chicken, curry for meat, curry for lamb, we have curry for fish, curry for rice, we have curry for kartoffel, we have masala tea spice, and we have very common Indian Viagra, the most selling product. We have real saffron, we have vanilla, we have good chilies, we have ghost peppers, we have pepper, cinnamon, everything. So you can see a big treasure, or big, you can see spice collection here. And for that we are famous for, because we have good quality. Now the problem is, as we daughters are running the shop, to see us, everybody tries to open the shop and they copy us. Suppose we are MV. People have MM, MG, Maharani, Maharaja, Maharana. They all start with M and they try to copy us. Like they say, oh, I am the father, my father started the business. I am the sister, I'm the brother of the sister. Like that. So it's a little difficult sometimes, but as we know how to struggle now, as we are in the market from 10 years, now people, they call us, we are spicy Linus of the clock tower. And of course they know who we are. We have to struggle, we have to fight for our name. If we don't fight in India, they're gonna kill us. Let's kill them, let's finish them.